Step 2. Study the industry.
The music industry is no different from any other profession that you will try to get into throughout the course of your life. When taking anything serious, you must first study. That's right, study. You will hear me compare the music industry a lot to college because they are really more alike than you would think. Both college and the music business, you can expect to spend a lot of money for your education and experiences. And although you will gain knowledgeable information, it's no guarantee that you will succeed in either. Now, the chances are better than someone not studying at all, but you always, in both cases, are dealing with the luck factor. What do I mean by the luck factor? For instance, there are many seminars and books on how to get into the music business, but every time you read or go to one of them, everyone on the panel will tell you that there is no set way to get into the business. They always just say, don't give up. Well, this isn't too encouraging, and I think they say this because they really don't know how they got into it themselves. But I'm here to tell you, if you go by my steps, you'll be in the industry before you know it. And then you'll be able to tell someone on how to get into this business. I do think it's very important to go to the seminars because you get to see and meet firsthand some very nice people and some very rude people. Going to these seminars, you will experience the industry and all that comes with it. This is a very good studying tool. If you go there and pay close attention, you should walk out of there knowing that the music industry is full of opinions. Some you can take and better yourself, and others you can take and leave them in the seat that you were sitting in for the next person to digest. And I must say, if you're smart, you will leave most of them in the seat. Reading articles on how to get into the business are also good studying tools. A lot of information in these books will save you a lot of money and time. But the key to it is like the Bible. You must be able to read it and apply it to your life because everyone's situation is different. Here's an example of me shopping a record deal when I was younger. Both me and my friend went to New York to shop a deal. We had set up two meetings with two different labels. The first label we went to, they listened to our CD and said, "This is excellent work. We just need the music production a little tighter. If we can do that, I'm sure we can make a deal." So we said to each other, "Well, let's go back and tighten up the production and then let's sign with this label." We then went to our other meeting with the other label. After listening to the CD, they also said, "The CD is extremely tight. We just need the vocals a little tighter." Right then and there, I knew, okay, I was dealing with a lot of opinions. I made the decision at that moment that I was going to do this myself. I was going to put it out the way it was, and I'm going to find the people who like both the music and the vocals. So what I'm saying, people, everybody's situation is different. You might want to go back and change the music production for one label, or go back and change the vocal production for the other label. Either way, you're wasting time. With the resources available now, you should put it out if you believe in it. If you believe in your production, you believe in your vocals, you should put it out yourself and start gaining an audience for your company. Now let's review the important parts of this section. Number one, you must study. Study the habits of the music industry so that you can know what's going on and stay ahead of the game. Number two, find out where all the local seminars are going to be regarding the music industry and go to them. Sit in on all the panel discussions, ask as many questions as you need to so that you can make your business a success. And number three, you must believe in your product. You must believe in yourself. You can't let anyone tell you that your product is not going to sell. There's an audience for everyone. You must find yours.
This concludes step two, study the industry.